This is a short video to show you how to create a numbered list. As you can see, I already started a list that we're going to number. We're going to add one more line. Now we're going to take our mouse and highlight all of this. We're going to go up, make sure you're on the Home tab, go to the Paragraph group. And this is the numbering. Click numbering. And it automatically numbers your list. If you have any questions, please contact your instructor.